Ba-bum. Ba-bum.
I brought the laundry for you.
Circadia, wake him up already. It's been 3 days.
I think he's dreaming.
Wake up, sleepyhead! It's not natural to be sleeping like that. I swear he's nothing more than a bump on a log.
Am I pregnant yet?
Let me take a look at you. No, not yet. Have you been drinking plenty of wine?
Yes.
And bourbon?
Yes.
Well, that's how I got pregnant. Just give it time, Circadia. Give it time.
Will you ever let me see the moon?
You know what my Joseph had to say about that.
The moon makes women crazy.
And?
The maiden of the night uses the moon as a cauldron to boil the blood of children and feed to the beasts and the lunatics.
Don't you stricken this house with your mischievous mind. Things have been falling apart since my Joseph passed. I think he's finally woken up.
No, I think he's still asleep.
Thank you.
Why are you so sleepy?
This is how I do my work. I still need to sleep on it. But it'll be fixed in 3 or 4 days.
I'm sorry I woke you. I don't think I know how to be a woman yet. I've never seen the moon. In fact, I've never been outside at night. What's it look like?
A bagel. No, wait. A croissant. No. Sounds like waves. Next time I wake up, I'll take you with me.
Mother, I have to leave now. I'm going to go outside.
I'm leaving now, House Mother. I'm going outside.
It's lovely. I can see the stars.
They're stars.
You're right here with me.
And I can hear the moon.
What are you talking about?
It's so beautiful.
Ha ha ha.